Members of the International Longshore and Warehouse Union Local 94 are donating lunch to 100 firefighters and volunteers who are testing people for COVID-19 at Dodger Stadium. The food will be from the San Pedro Fish Market. The union says it's been working to feed healthcare workers and first responders throughout the pandemic, as well as making donations to church food banks in the harbor area. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.